Just feel the weight of the weapon, sweetheart.
I can feel the weight of someone's weapon.
Hey, you're the one to blame on that front.
Can I fucking go now, or fucking what? Ooh, you fucking twat! Right in the fucking happy sack!
Perhaps you'll be cured of your little antisocial condition, mate.
Carl, my man.
Mr. Leon?
Looks like this piece of shit was right. You did a real number on those Ferrelli losers. Now it's time the Ferrellis found out what it means to screw with Salvatore Leone. How would you like to hit the St. Mark's Bistro?
A hit in Liberty City? Cool, but I'ma need some backup.
Take who you want.
Well, I usually use these two.
Hey, remember all those jobs we did together? Huh? You and me, Carl, remember? Huh? You know, you used to call me Killer Ken. Ken the Killer? Killer? Ice Cold Ken. That's me.
And him too, I guess. All right, you guys better get out of Los Venturas fast. I'll be in touch.
What about your backup, man? Will you be all right without us?
Of course he will, you fucking moron! Come on!
Hey there, my man.
I love the
I'm having your ride here.
You're done.
NWA, you can't miss that right there, man. Them guys are definitely back in the game, doing it without Ice Cube, man, but still sounding good. That's a brilliant record, man. I love that group right there, man. Let's get into some more, hitting with that West Coast music, Radio Los Santos. Let's get into it.
Holla.
Julio's the man.
On the tree.
Julio G in the house.
Now keep it locked on Radio Los Santos.
Check it out, it's Julio G, man. I got a shout-out going out to Self-Styled Audio Boys. They're out here on vacation from rainy Scotland. Alan, Craig, and Will, man. I hope y'all having a great time out here and enjoying yourself. Of course, you got it tuned in to Radio Los Santos. I hope you do.
Y'all ready for this?
I want to tell you three letters that I love. D-O-C. Check it out.
One, and in comes the two to the three and four. Then I got the beat I have in store. Hey, got edits on the top like a rock. Make it sound smoother, let I make a dub. An FDA, well, so that you can tell. I am not illiterate, no, not even a little bit. Nothing like an idiot. Get it? You want the record? Cool, I'm with it. Not the rhythm check you, check it cause it makes you.
Thanks, Pete. Dress yourself, dress to kill, says the Who. I concur.
Paid with Lovin', Tommy the Nightmare, going off on the duck.
Music is like a drug, but listen to the same thing for a couple of days and you're on the dust.
On the first part of the journey, I was looking.
Private function, invitation only.
Oh yeah? Now Mr. Leone says otherwise.
You having a good day now, asshole?
The fuck out my way. Ain't that a surprise? I got a gun. What was you saying?
After 9 years, I let the horse run free, 'cause the desert had turned to sea. There were plants and birds and rocks and things. There was sand.
There's but a back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand from a young G's perspective. And before me dig on a bitch, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her man, and at the same time burning her man. Now you know I ain't with that shit, Lieutenant. Ain't no pussy good enough to get burned while I'm offended. And that's realer than real deal, holy feel. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke off a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that and like this, Anna. It's like that and like this and like that, Anna. It's like this and like that and like this, Anna. Drake creep to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping, but I damn near got caught, 'cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You've never been on a ride like this before, with a producer who can rap and control the maestro.